Parkrun. And it's cold. It was snowing earlier, and it's not now. So looking forward to seeing what this is about. Starts at 9:30. And it's about 9 o'clock now. Come on in. So, tram on. There we are. The wind as well. Morning. River there. Well, the snow seems to have stopped. That's something. But yeah. Bloody cold though. Oh, I fucking give it that. There's the Craymond Inn. Very nice pub that looks. Everyone arriving now. The free car park, which is always a bonus, isn't it? When you've got a free car park going on. Yep, looking forward to this cold. It's going to be cold, this one. Windy and brutal. I would suspect. Morning. So here at Craymond, is it? So look. And the start of the park run at 9:30 in Scotland, so it's got about 15 minutes. I'm going to try and get some footage, but my hands are absolutely freezing, they're going to fall off. So we'll try and get some footage of the run this time. As you can see, very scenic. See in the background, the estuary. Thank you. crazy. It's going to be a slow time, I think. Jesus. Brutal. Going in. Getting fresh. Managing just about. Bloody crazy. But when you're on holiday, you gotta do these things.
Welcome in the Edinburgh Parkrun. Big thanks for our volunteers this morning. We've got Jonathan Hartley, Stephanie Shearer and Linda Harry doing the 50th. And Richard Brown and Eddie McDonald, whose 70th birthday today as well, doing the 100th. Jesse Cleveland and Joe Porteous are on the 150th event, and Andy Archer is on the 350th event. Usual story, if you're running my dog, you've got a short lead at all times. If you're running my buggy, it won't put up the funnel, drop it off to the funnel managers, come back then and collect it before you disappear. You'll have enough horse property. It's cold, but the course is in good nick. You have a headwind on the way out, tailwind on the way back. Stay on your feet this week, we don't want anybody tripping up at the corners. See if Stevie run a bit afterwards with his clipboard, give him your time, it's just an extra check for the results, but it doesn't look too busy this week, so hopefully it should be all good. I think that's us covered everything, so enjoy your run. Claire and Martha on timekeeping, and Catherine McLaren, who's doing her duty in Edinburgh, is on tail running today. So, any issues, come back and see them. I'll start, yes, with a command that will be 3, 2, 1, and then go. Good luck, everyone. Enjoy your run. 3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Marshall. Cheers. Just in there.
Just how I get in there, I know.
And now it's snowing again. Well, look at that. We're in. That was brutal. Well, even on holiday,
too long.
So I've got to get back to the car now, get back, and we're off to the Edinburgh Yarn Festival. So, see what the time is when they leak it through. Not expecting anything brilliant, but just you're doing for these winds and stuff. Not used to really exposed like this. Look at that. Beautiful, but brutal. Thank you.